Hi there, and welcome to SEO Power Suite video training series. In this video, you will learn how to create, edit, and customize your workspaces in SEO Power Suite tools. A workspace is the visible working area in the software. By default, all SEO Power Suite tools contain a set of predefined workspaces. You're free to create new workspaces or edit and customize the existing ones. To create a new workspace, open a project and go to Preferences, Workspaces. Click the Add button. Now, pick the columns you want to include into your workspace from the list of available columns and double-click each of them to move them to visible columns. When ready, click OK and you will see the new workspace added to the list. To edit your current workspace, simply right-click the header of any column. In the Edit window, you can add or remove columns and even apply a filter. You have now created a workspace for your project. If needed, you can copy it to another project. To do that, click the drop-down button on the Workspace tab and choose Copy Workspace to another project. Now, select the project and click OK. Thanks for watching our video on editing workspaces. In the next video, you will learn how to create custom SEO reports.